Hello guys, it is me, coolconeybros2, and today we're going to be reacting to some shorts by Powder Puppet that he's made of me. So, this is technically not a short, but this is technically the first time I'm featured in the short on his channel. The shout out to me, you know, goes to Spice's mail. Hold up.
Green?
Look at the hell you do that, but yeah, that was kind of the first short, but we're going to go to the actual first short. Well, the shorts, and we're going to react to these two things at the end. Best clips and rip some beans. So first, here's the first clip. You see no light coming to CoolConeybros2. Don't copyright strike me. Okay. Makes sense. Okay. There are some more sad deaths in this show now, did you see? I think you should make an update and like of doing a how strong robot zombies against foot soldiers too, because the new episode shows how strong he is. He took out two machines. And yes, those are going to be my show. The Legos are going to be a part, like, they're not going to be called that, but they're going to be a part of the show as Sawmoss's vehicles. But he took them out. See, you're going to die, CoolConeybros2. Let's see. No! Ah! That's a skeleton from that one episode I don't like. Sunflower. A what zombie? That's a robot that I don't like episode 2 of my series. I just don't like it. It makes no sense. Okay, let's see. You're going to that too. First soldier. Sunflower. Episode 4. Snoopy. Foot soldier. Not foot soldier. And Francisco. I'll let you know, none of the foot soldiers are different. Like, the helmets, like, you see how the cap sideways or covering the eyes? That means they're no difference. They just have a bunch of hats using them. I mean, I could make them different roles, but not really. It's just, they're not different, really. I might make one of them different, but they're all just foot soldiers with just different hats. Like in the game, you can customize them with different hats and stuff. Sunflower sister and the foot soldier. What's the next one? Superman versus robot foot soldier. Let's see. Strength. Okay. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, the current song. Yeah. Okay. Nice guns, that's easy. Durability, yeah. Meta, yeah. Home, yes. Robot, yes. Yeah. Okay, super excited. Okay. What the people calling? Next one. This one's easy. Yeah, she's the best. I need someone to do this. If you're watching this, do this. Do Planet Army versus Zombie Army. Because in the series, are the planets strong or weak? Are the Zombie Army strong and weak? This counts the plants' abilities. They're like how much they win and kills. Also, maybe the vehicles. There's not many vehicles for the plants, but this will, if you do zombies, count the vehicles and the zombies. But I want someone to do this. Anyone? What's the next one? Foot soldier versus robot zombie. Robot foot soldier. Strength. Okay, makes sense. I think. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, they're smarter. Yeah. Yeah. Same. Yeah. No. Yeah. again. So. That's easy. Durability. Yeah. Yeah, cool. Clone. Yeah, there's trillions of them. Okay. So we're gonna react to these two videos he made for me, which are best clips. Well, we're gonna do this 20-second rule. It's called Rip Sun Being 10 Likes. I Wax Cool Coin Bros. Bring Him Back. Yeah, if we get to 50 likes, but if we get Tim to 50 subscribers, that's the case. But if we don't, she'll be back in the finals. But if we bring him back, if we get into 50 subs, she'll come back earlier. This is when I use the TV for the background music. Oh no. That's when I use the TV for background music. Fletch, what's that? That was a gooster noise. Rip Sunbeam, he will be remembered as a legend who took on Super Rings. True. Salute him. He fought proud. Now let's watch the best clips of Balfour Naperville by coolconeybros2.
This mixing is not much anything.
Oh no. This is when I used to talk very quickly and very close to the plushies and the camera and no one could understand it. This is before I even edited.
I know. It's okay. Thank you. I want to see the video if I can draw it. Hey. Please make majors look much better than this crap.
Please.
But. And.
This is before I edit it.
I don't even got a chance. I'm just a new character. Go.
Oh, and Pyro Puppet, he reacted to this video and he was like, and he said, what did he say? I think he said. He said, I didn't even get a chance because I didn't get no character development. That's what he was saying. Just to clarify.
Finds dead. Most of them are bases destroyed. Oh my god. These plants?
I made this and no one could steal this from me. Okay, unless you're a loyal friend, but don't steal this from me. Like, you can't, you have to ask my permission. Or else, this is copyright, basically. Because I have not seen any other Plants or Zombies plush YouTuber do this with Star Wars. I've seen it with Lego, but not this. So, you cannot do it unless you ask me on YouTube. Wait, this video has 69 views! But yeah, don't copy me unless you ask me.
We got the Empire Strikes Back. We got the Return of the Jedi. And we got the New Hope.
It's very original of Disney to call it the Last Jedi, Return of the Jedi. I get those two mixed sometimes with the names.
We got bonus mentions. Screw the bonus mentions.
I never watched them, so I don't know what they're about.
Area mark on Area 505. Yes, sir. I'm all... My name is Francisco, and I am a girl, but it's a boy in Shannon. I can be whatever gender I want. I'll be sniped. I'll be looking.
I think, I declare him, I think, by his acting, he's a boy. Like, he's a boy, but he will have girl moments, like screams, or just act like a girl sometimes. So, yeah. No!
Hop!
Turkey noise.
I'm gonna get that paint on my helmet.
Oh yes, if you didn't know what this is, if anyone didn't get it, he shot Sunflower, that's the blood coming out of her. And for some reason, some soldiers do this in wars, I looked it up. They get the blood of their enemies and wipe it on their helmet as a reward or a souvenir.
Some nice plant blood. Soldiers go out there.
It's not like Duck Tube.
But this is what this series is based on.
So right, since I'm in the image.
But this is what the series is actually based on. Hip. Only you, Pea Shooter, Hair, Chopper, Francisco. Oh! Yeah, but this is what the whole series is based on.
Poor
took over. name for Bill, but it's, I thought it was suburbia. Suburbia. It is suburbia, but suburbia is in Neighborville, which is a big place.
Tactical room.
Ho ho! Attack zombies!
Oh, I want to do it. Let's see if I can do my own voice. Ho ho! Attack zombies! Want to see them? Well, I think that's perfect. It's hard because my voice is younger here. Like, I'm 13. I think I was 12 or 11 when I made this. So my voice got a little deeper. But this is where I can make high-pitched voices. I can still do it. Ah, that hurt my eyes.
My eyes, my nose. Ains.
Butter brain.
Ains.
Oh, Ains. Brain brains. Lanes. Lanes, lanes. Brains. Other brains, lanes. Brains. Lanes, lanes.
Hello, plants. We are the people who have been destroying your home. Oh, yes, my medical. Where is the machine that turns zombies into humans?
Was that a one-time thing I did?
We'll never tell you. We need to know. And we've been seeing that some zombies are...
I know I just filmed the newest episode of Battle for Neighborville. But here's the thing. I'm still doing my plans for science plushies. I'm just finding a good day to film it in the pool. But this series, Battle for Neighborville, I'm doing, is actually 10 years... after, or technically 15 years after Plus Series, and when episode 4, so that was the first time we met Super Brains. That was because Super Brains in this series, he was in the series doing with the Plus, like the normal series, he's weak, and the plants are more like different. The plants are different, basically. These are basically the kids from the plants in the Plants vs. Zombies Plus series than the Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville. Like, the Battle for Neighborville, P-Shirt, Paco, San Francisco, and Chopper, they're the kids of the other plants, okay? Just to clarify, that's why I said first time at Super Brains, I don't know. But because Super Brains wasn't that strong, so they didn't really remember him. But then the new people, they remember him, so that's why.
I've been turning to plants. I'll never tell you. Fugo Paco, Gugu Grande. Mango, mango, that's not even Spanish. She's just saying random words to speak Spanish.
But why?
Mango, I don't want that. We don't have what to tell you. We'll never tell you. You killed my friend. What should I tell you? Shit.
Tough football.
We're dealing with some rains. You don't want your newest. You don't want your sister. Sunflower. Get them. Cool. This music is not rhyme. So what? It's just music.
Yeah. I didn't search for Battle for Neighborville music.
Sister, shut up and dance.
Shut up and dance. It's a reference to a movie where the bad guys shut up and dance and they shoot the gun at the floor and you move around.
So kids, y'all just tell us where
Oh, that's the own Codehead plush.
Tell us where the machine is.
I don't like it because he has a little bump on the side of his head. He just doesn't look like Codehead. His skin's too pale. He doesn't look like anyone in zombie I have. And he just looks weird. He looks like he's been in an insane asylum. In an insane asylum for 50 years and he's taken crack and drugs. That's what he looks like. He looks like he took crack, drugs, and been in a jail cell for 15 years, been in an insane asylum for 50 years with drugs, and has mental, physical, and social abuse. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Subscribe to me and Cool Coney Bros. Okay, that was that video. That was good. So, like what I said in the last video, go subscribe to him. He just uploaded this video 7 hours ago. I was sleeping. But this Plants vs. Zombies Battle for Neighborville, he made two. It's season two already. Go subscribe to him. He has to make some great content. And maybe he'll shout you guys out too. But, go subscribe to him. He's a legend. And with that, goodbye!